lucky we are. Perhaps one day we will both live our dreams.
We cannot continue as we have done.
I understand.
Do you?
You are the king, sire. We are yours to own and discard as we see fit.
I have never done either so far as you are concerned.
His Majesty is hiding behind words. But his sense is clear.
The child you carry is a symbol of doubt. A doubt I do not myself wish to bear. Would you want me to own you to the exclusion of all others? To the exclusion of my own brother?
I cannot answer that question, sire. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
Do you miss England?
I miss you. Has the king visited me? Please, tell him I wish to see him.
His Majesty is attending to matters of state, but I'm sure his thoughts are only with you.
I didn't see you there. Will you come and sit with me?
You let him do this to you?
Do what?
Use you. That's what he's doing, though you're blind to it.
Can you hear that? The flowers. They're singing. Is it something missing? Is it someone missing me? My problems will never be solved. You know that?